Bless the Lord, oh my soul, oh my soul. Welcome to Janalu and Scat's Adventure. Samahan niyo po kami guys dito sa magandang tanawin. Ours, right?
Or you can leave it for the next person.
Yep. Thank you. first?
Yeah, put these in. Remember, they go in here, babe. They go in this little thing, remember? Watch it, I'm gonna start bending this.
Okay.
If you can help me. Just kind of go forward a little. Like this.
You're first.
Okay, that's it. Hey, man, I'll hold this while you do that.
The two piece, right?
No, you just put it in the little...
Just one?
Yes.
Okay.
No, you didn't do... Oh, you have two. Oh, yeah, you have two, I forgot.
So... No, that is fine. A two?
Just one.
Just one.
Just one. Okay, and then...
This one.
Okay, this is where I need your help. You can kind of help lift this up. Yeah. Just kind of hold it there. Because I got to lift it with this. This is gonna... Come on.
Just leave. All right, now we can do the front, and then we can do the cover. Okay.
Need I got a hammer here. I'm only going all the way down, babe, because it's so hard to get out now.
It's soft. Just leave it. Just, we have that.
Ropes You have to go through like a little thing. Did you go through the little thing? No, there's a little round thing.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Okay, do yours, and I'll do mine.
Okay.
Oh no, this isn't gonna work. No. You're supposed to go through. This doesn't work. We should have went through that. Because it's just gonna. Oh, it might want to be tied up.
Yeah.
Okay, just go. Hey, what are you doing?
Just tight.
Oh, I see. Oh, I see.
Do you still have the, what do you call that, babe?
Hammer?
Not the hammer.
What is it?
The stick.
Steak?
The stick.
Stick. A steak?
A stick.
A stick?
The brown one.
A steak.
Oh, what is that?
Steak.
It's a beef steak.
You got the beef steak? No, I ate it. I was hungry. I don't see another one.
I'm good now.
This has to come over that. I cannot pull on this. This has to kind of pull up your skin off. So you gotta pull on this big. Push this.
You have the hammer?
It's over on the first one. The more you can tighten, the better. Because, you can come out that way more. You have to pull it tight. Yeah, this is loose.
I'm gonna flip this loose. Guys, we're done. You know what, guys? Before, when we set up this tent, we were fighting because we don't know how to. But now that it's three times, you know, setting this up, so we're not fighting anymore.
Your husband's not stressing out.
Yeah. So I will show you guys. So that's one. See.
So this is our tent, guys. That one. This is a family tent. We're just making fire because it's getting dark now.
You're like we're heating up charcoal through a smoker.
So guys, it's very, very nice in here. It's because it's quiet. The other side, there's a lot of RVs. Yeah. So later on, we'll show you what's our dinner.
You want some Coke, Rob?
Coke?
Coke or...
I don't really want Coke. I mean, I hear all that donut.
What about bubbly? No.
Step two? We have our step one.
Yes.
You want to share one?
Okay. This one.
Which one? You pick the one you want to.
Oh, I have mine.
We're going to share because we both have to try it.
Oh, yeah.
I might have to do this on the ground because it's just
pink fire. Babe, what about the Long Island iced tea?
That one I want for myself.
Huh?
I want that one for myself.
Oh my gosh, you need to share it with me.
I was lying.
Oh my gosh.
You're going to love it though.
I know.
Well, assuming it tastes like, I'll tell you if it actually tastes like one. Tastes like one.
Huh?
Pretty good.
Oh my god, it's very nice. Babe, this is a good one. I like this spot.
Ooh, a nice spot.
It's big, and then, like, you know,
we can check
out.
We can check to see if it's busy.
Yeah. And then aside from that, it's.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to do this on the bottom.
Babe, this side.
Kind of hard to do.
Hey, this side, you're gonna cook the burger, and then this side, I'm gonna cook the.
Say it again.
So this side.
Okay.
You'll cook the burgers.
Okay, my side.
Yeah, because we have that grill, you know.
Oh, you want to do nachos on that side?
Yeah, I'm gonna
cook
the taco.
Because this
first.
Is dirty, so you can
yes.
put it in the pan.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Sounds good. Good idea.
My favorite. I'm so drunk.
Are we on video?
Yeah.
Oh.
Guys, we're joking. This one is an.
No,
iced
she's
tea.
Not. She's not. It's a long.
Long lasting.
Grandfather's. Yeah, long lasting. That's a good word for it.
Babe, oh my god. Janilo, you stop it. You're mine. Stop it.
This might have some funky smells to it because it's not pure paper. Some of it's,
Why don't you put the fluid?
I don't want to use the fluid. I like the smoker.
Oh my gosh.
Because the problem with the fluid is once the fluid burns, but not the wood. You get these hot charcoals going and they're a base for the wood. Once you get this going, unfortunately this takes like 20 minutes to get going.
Oh geez, so what time are we starting to cook?
But once it gets going, you have a nice solid fire. Base for the fire, that's the good thing. It'll at least get a little bit going.
Mm.
Heat up the amber. Heat up the meat.
want some, did you bring the burger?
Get the burger. You're being drunk, man.
You said you brought four. I see like 10. Seeing double.
Triple.
Double, triple?
One.
Two. One. So that was cool.
Again? Yeah.
Oh my.
Good morning. It's coffee time. Thank you for watching.